Circle time, circle time, come with me to circle time. Circle time, circle time, come with me to circle time. Hi friends, it's me, Miss Christina, and I am here to have another circle time with you. Let's start out with our hello song. You remember how it goes. Get ready, because we're gonna wave our hands just like this when we say hello. Show you, and we're going to do another song too. Our hello song is by Nancy Kopman, and guess what? I emailed her and she said, it's fine if you share it with your friends. This book is called 10 Little Eggs. Look. This book I'm reading with permission from HarperCollins Publishers. Look, 10 Little Eggs. It's by Jean Marzullo. Let's count the eggs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 little eggs, aren't they? Look. 10 little eggs in a world so fine. Let's keep an eye on them. Let's see. Look. One became a red bird, and then there were 9. 9 little eggs. 1 couldn't wait. It became a yellow bird, and then there were 8. Look, 8 eggs are left. 8 little eggs, round gifts of heaven. 1 became a green bird. There it is. And then there were 7. 7 little eggs. 1 full of kicks. This one. It became a purple bird, and then there were 6. 6 little eggs, each one alive. One became a bluebird, and then there were five. One, two, three, four, five. Five little eggs, not too many more. One became an orange bird, and then there were four. Four little eggs, quiet as can be. Oh, the eggs are not making a sound. One became a pink bird, and then there were three. Three little eggs waiting just for you. One became a white bird, and then there were how many? Two. Two little eggs wondering how it's done. One became a brown bird, and then there was one. What color is this egg? Is it a black egg? One remaining egg beneath an evening sky. A black bird with nine friends calling, cooing, hi. They're all saying hello. 10 feathered friends, each made a nest. Each laid eggs, and you know the rest. What happened if they each laid eggs? Then we start all over again. Isn't that fun? Look, do you have a favorite egg? Which color do you like? There's so many different colored eggs, aren't there? Guess what I brought today? I brought my shaky eggs with me. Look at there. I have a blue shaky egg and a red shaky egg. This one, whoa, this one is yellow. One. What color do I have now? Pink egg. And I even have a green egg. This one is orange. It's shaky too. I have so many, it's hard to hold them all. I'm gonna pick one. How about this one? What color is this? It's red, isn't it? I also have been emailing with Laurie Berkner, and she said it was fine for me to sing her song about the chicken. It's fun to send messages to Nancy and Laurie and say, hey, I want to do circle time. Can I use your songs? And they said, yes. Look, what do I have here? What is it? Is it my chicken? My song is about a chicken and how it laid shaky eggs. You ready? Here we go. And this one, it repeats, so if you want to, you can sing after I sing, then you can sing too. You'll hear Laurie sing both times.
Goodness.
It's the shaky eggs.
song. My song about the shaky eggs and my chicken. I have all these shaky eggs that we play with at school. I have lots of them that I showed you before. But if you didn't have a shaky egg at home, you might be able to make one. Look, this time of year, we sometimes see plastic eggs like this for Easter. Sometimes there's something special, a special treat inside. Once they open like this, this one is empty. It has nothing inside it. What color is my egg? It's purple. They come in lots of different colors. But if you had an egg like this at home, if you were able to find one, you could put something inside it to make it a shaky egg. I brought some rice with me. You could use beans, you could use lentils or split peas. Look, if I put rice inside my egg, just like that, and close it up, you can have a mom or a dad or a friend help you. It's hard to sometimes get it so that the rice doesn't get in the way. And then look, I have some special tape. This is called duct tape. And it's best to tape it shut because you wouldn't want to shake it and have it open up and the rice go everywhere. That'd be such a mess. So let's get some of this duct tape in here. Oh, I tore the tape just like that. And then look, just roll it around on the egg. Right where the seam is. We call that the seam, where the egg splits into two parts. Ooh, keep it closed there. Stay closed, egg. And then I can just put the duct tape, smooth it down right there. Do you think it'll shake? I think it'll make a shaky noise like my other ones did. Let's try it. Oh, I like it. I kind of like the sound of this one. These ones are very loud. I like the sound of this one. Pretty cool. If you're able to find an egg and make a shaky egg, you can send me a picture or a video of you with your shaky egg. You can hold it and use it and play my song about the chicken that laid an egg, a shaky egg. Thanks for joining me for my circle time today.